okay, this is a nice short cardio for my rhythmic girls. I wanted to make something for you so you can keep up your cardio and flexibility. So we're gonna start off with jumping jacks, and she's gonna do 16 counts. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 16. Okay, now we're starting our stretch for the girls. Make sure your feet are in second position with parallel feet. No turnout right now. So ready and follow along with Zaeli. We're holding the first 8 count. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2. The other arm's back like this. 6, 7, 8. And then down, and then you flex the front foot. So go, yes, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're up on the ball, 2, 3, up the back foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're gonna go on that lunge. So the back leg straight, knee and ankle in a line, and hands are flat in front, head's looking at the floor, and then switch. And you grab that ankle for split stretch, and it's the arm behind you. And then going to the next stretch is hamstring stretch. And then you're out to split. Good. Up in it, spraying those hips out just like Sally. Perfectly done. Okay, now we're standing and we're going to be holding this for 8. And when the music starts, and make sure your knees are pushed back and your knee is over your toes. So ready, rhythmic girls? Starting in that plie. I wanted to correct that before we started. Squeeze in your glutes. Hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to go ahead and go over to the side. We're doing the opposite side. 6, 7, 8. And we're doing flat back, and the arms are in an L, and the legs are straight. And then we're going to go down and flex. 2, 3, that front foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going up on the back foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then she's in that lunge. The knee and ankle are in a line. The back leg straight. The head's looking down. The hands are flat. And then we're going to the hip flexor stretch, grabbing the back leg. And then going into hamstring stretch again. And split stretch. Good. So these are all movements you guys should know, so I didn't break them down. I don't want to talk so much. Then we're back up in that plie. Push your knees back. Hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're going to be taking the cobra off the floor slowly. So it's going to be shoulders, rib cage, belly button, hips, and then going back down slow. And make sure you walk your arms in and look up. And then you're going to be doing your hips back down, belly button, rib cage, shoulders, and then all the way back to the floor. Okay, now rhythmic girls, are starting with needle kicks. You're just gonna keep your leg back, start with your favorite leg, and point your toe, and you're gonna be doing that to music that I'm gonna play for you. And try to square out your hip, keep both legs straight, be looking at the mat, and she's gonna do 8 and then switch the other side, and you should be doing 8 at home as well. So just count 8 in your head, do right and left, make sure legs are straight, square that hip out nice and tight, and make sure back leg straight and bottom leg straight.